Hi again, everyone. Mike Conrad here, founder of Aqueous Technologies and host of the Reliability Matters podcast with you once again for more tips and tricks for cleaning circuit assemblies. There's a consistent question I've been asked for my over 35 years in the circuit assembly cleaning industry. Can I use a dishwasher or a glassware washer to clean my circuit assemblies? It seems like this question just never goes away. I'll answer that question when I return in just a moment. Can I use a dishwasher or a glassware washer to clean my circuit assemblies? While the price of such equipment may be tempting, the short answer is probably not. While it may be possible to use such technology on simple through-hole assemblies, modern assemblies do not lend themselves to such technologies. Dishwashers and glassware washers are designed to clean items that are largely two-dimensional. Modern circuit assemblies are far from two-dimensional. They are three-dimensional. Modern circuit assemblies reflowed with lead-free solder alloy see considerably higher reflow temperatures than most dishes ever experience. The higher the reflow temperature, such as the temperatures required for lead-free alloys, the more difficult it is to remove post-reflow residues. Also, unlike dishes and glassware, modern circuit assemblies are filled with low standoff and bottom terminated components. The exceptionally tight space between the bottom of the component and the surface of the board are nearly impossible to penetrate with dishwasher and glassware technology. Basically, the spray system technology and the pump strength are not nearly sufficient to provide thorough cleaning. Unlike other cleaning applications, one can't partially clean circuit assemblies. Poor cleaning performance will actually render your assembly far less reliable than not cleaning at all. Bottom terminated components present a unique challenge due to the high volume of flux under the component, requiring powerful pumps to manipulate the water particle size, rendering it possible to fully penetrate under those fine pitch components. The chemicals commonly used in circuit assembly cleaning applications require specific pump seals, solenoid diaphragms, and other wetted surface materials. These specific chemical compatible materials are not commonly found in other types of cleaning machines. The fact is, there's a large variety of cleaning machines for various applications. There are machines designed for metal parts, optical lenses, silicon wafers, glassware, plastics, and a host of other applications, none of which are useful in post-reflow circuit assembly cleaning applications. In all likelihood, they will either not clean well or may damage your assemblies. Also, post-reflow circuit assembly cleaning systems require specific features not available on many other types of cleaning systems, such as ESD-safe assembly racks, cleanliness verification technology, statistical process control assembly barcode scanning, thorough drying, particularly under components, wash and rinse water recycling, automatic chemical dosing and mixing, credentialed access to recipes and global settings, and so much more. So, for proper cleaning of circuit assemblies, choose a machine specifically designed for that process. Leave the dishwashers and the glassware washers for dishes and glassware where they belong. I hope you found this topic helpful. Please keep your questions and topic suggestions coming. Send them right down here to my email address. And be sure and listen to the Reliability Matters podcast. We're coming up on 60 episodes with more than 10,000 downloads. Check them out on Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, Spotify, and virtually wherever you get your podcasts. And be sure and subscribe to the podcast to receive new episode notifications. We release new episodes on the second and fourth Tuesday of each month. Thanks so much for watching. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay happy, and I'll see you again very soon.